You gotta share something about yourself that's really embarrassing.
Okay.
Embarrassing?
I just got naked in a tent with a bunch of strangers.
That's what I was getting ready to say.
Give us the dirt.
Like boyfriend, husband, wife.
Okay, you know, not married. Don't believe in marriage until I'm 35.
Okay, don't say you're a virgin because I swear to God, people talk about
it. My main concern was, where the hell am I going to masturbate out here?
That's the bad thing.
You've got to be kidding me.
Kimmi is a happy-go-lucky person who's got, I don't even know how to describe her. I don't know what the right word is. You know, nothing is taboo with her. Nothing at all.
Listen to me. You guys might like a skin wig, however, on occasion.
Kimmi will not shut up. You know, I'm tired at night, I want to go to sleep, and they're constantly talking, and with the headache that I have, it just reverberates. Kimmi cannot say a single thing without screaming it.
All right, someone just stuck their finger in my head. Well, it was on my head.
All of a sudden, out of the blue, with that accent, it just talks and talks and talks and talks and talks and talks. I just want to grab her by the neck and shake the shit out of her, you know?
Oh my God, I love you. I can take my brains out. And he had a threesome. We went back to back and farted.